not only because of Obama's visit, but also because of Obama's visit, we wanted that people pay attention to risk in this TTIP or trade negotiations in between the United States and EU. We fear that especially all green achievements in European regulations, high standards for consumer protection, high standards against GMOs, high environmental standards, high standards for social affairs and labor, are at risk if they continue to negotiate like they started. Jack Beal.